Hey kids, tonight we are making another dip. And you know what? I don't know what the name of it is because I got it from a friend and she didn't know what the name of it was either. It was her cousin Mickey's Bomb Diggity Dip. If you have a better name for it, let me know. Until then, it's just going to be cousin Mickey's Bomb Diggity Dip. What we're going to start with is about half of a Jimmy Dean's premium pork sausage, so 8 ounces of that, and we're going to cook that up. Once this is completed cooking, I'll come back with our next step, so we'll be back. You know, when I saw how much it ends up making, I'm just going to go ahead and use it all. Might as well. All right, to that she says do not dump the oil. There isn't very much oil, so you don't have to worry about that either. She says to put in about a half a block, and that's about a pound of Velveeta cheese. And just go ahead and let that melt. And she doesn't give any measurements for the salsa. So I guess you just go ahead and do as much as you feel you would like to put in there. I'm probably going to put in the equivalent of about maybe a half to a cup. And just keep stirring until your cheese is melted. And we'll come back with one final addition. Okay, so that continues to melt, and you add cilantro to taste. Probably got a couple more minutes to go, and then it should be totally melted, and then it's grind time. One more dip for you to use for Super Bowl Sunday. So there you go, my friend Jesse's cousin Mickey's Bomb Diggity Dip. Enjoy.